guys, it's Stitch from HLP with tips and tricks for gaming. Press X, and I believe that's a shell or a boulder, I can't really tell, but you can push it into the water. Just gonna shove this guy over here. I love the monsters in this game, it's so cool. With Potial, I usually will have her melee and not do elements unless I'm healing. Just because she's kind of a powerhouse with the physical attacks. And those humors and fangs and stuff can be used to create more weapons and armor. Okay, so we found Fireball. And I just might equip that. Let's see. I'm gonna put that in place of Aqua Beam. Because I am not War Turtle. So with this little guy over here, you want to catch these guys and fight them. You want to push this boulder. That is a nice boulder. Over here. And then we're going to go over here. Scare him in there. Trap him. And fight. And fire is a good element to use here because none of the other elements are fire, from what I understand. Woo, go Potial. Is it Potial or Potial? Tell me in the comments. Just gonna show you Uplift with Potial. I think she's cute when she does that. Mostly why I do it. Not gonna lie. Woohoo! And we get a Komodo scale. Down here, you can kind of you're gonna wanna fight all these guys because they'll get in your way when you're chasing the Komodo dragon.
Oh, is toast. So that's from my brain.
Alright. So, yeah, don't worry, he'll come back. Meanwhile, we're gonna do this again. Alright, you want to push this Belda down here. And that treasure chest will float upwards! Damn it. Thank you! You get a silver loop. I would equip that. Not there though. And I'm going to. I usually equip most things on Surge. Whoop! Forgot to put the ivory helmet on again. I'd lose it if it wasn't glued to my skull. Alright, then you want to go up here on this thing of celery. And you're gonna beat this guy's ass! Hooray for chipmunk noises! Watching some Netflix on that.
Netflix and chill, anybody?
Just thinking that too. X button to jump. No shit. You wanna wait until. Scale. It's so pretty. Alright, let's go up here. Alright, then you want to go down these steps, which you can barely see, and get the chest over here. This way, dear. And you're just going to chase this guy in circles, pretty much. Do not stop. Because you will lose him. Gotcha! Now, if this is your last, Komodo Dragon, do not use your elements until the boss comes. Yes, there's a boss. That is coming your way. Mama needs a new set of eyes, because those ones are really gross. This is where you want to use all the elements. Kick her ass because she wants to eat yours. Look how shiny she is. She looks all slimy. It's so gross. Oops. $42 damage.
Critical hit. She did.
That's basically what you do in that fight. Alright, well, I will see you guys next time on Stitch Games Tips and Tricks. Bye-bye.